brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does. Brothers and sisters, you honor us and all who came before you with your sacrifices. While I wish they were unnecessary, my wishes will not ease your suffering, but I pray my sorcery does.
Welcome, Dark Crusader. I had no doubt in my assessment of you, as one worthy of the monumental task which lies before us, Crusader. My name is Dunmire, and I am an exactor of the Dark Crusaders, the holy order of which you are now an honored member. The Church of Orion Radiance has assigned to me the duty of purging Mornstead of its Rogar blight and ensuring the ancient tyrant Adir knows no liberation from his enduring imprisonment. While the schism between she and her did at least construct Mornstead, but now it is to thee use the Umbral Lamp to cleanse and deliver salvation to a world on the brink of perdition. Rogar and the Aureus mercy is without limit. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
By Aureus' divine will, I live again. It's a miracle. And to think I went all alone to deliver my death? Forgive me, Lamp-bearer. I'm Pietà of the Hallowed Sentinels. And as Aureus sustains me, so too will I sustain you. Whether by making manifest your potential or through my healing blood contained within the sanguinarics you carry. Should you find any saintly quintessences, bring them to me, and they can bolster the power of my blood further still. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignancy eradicated. Through whatever is to come, fellow chosen of Aureus, we stand together in service of him. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Fellow sanctified vessel, may Aureus' divine radiance flow through me and into you. The beacons must be cleft. And Adir's malignant fellow chosen of Aureus. The beacons must be cleansed, the hallowed sentinels restored, and Adir's malignant fellow chosen.
So the Exactors found himself a new instrument. As Exactors are wont to do. And given that lamp was intended for me, should his paladin fall? And yet now here you are. Well, it seems I was right. I'm Stoma, a group of good men and women who've made a stand against a madness. We made a vow to restore, whatever the cost to ourselves, that heretical umbral lamp and the Dark Crusaders are necessary evils in these dire times. As are you, it would seem. Perhaps our aims will align further. Or perhaps not.
In Radiance, judgment! Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. That heretical umbral lamp, as are you, it would seem. That heretical, as are you, it would seem. Perhaps our aims will align further. Or perhaps not.
That's it, isn't it? Oh, the lamp of immortality. And
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Not a use like the one I've learned a about that. I hope you recognize in truth. Of course, my name, but far more as proven by my family.
That's right.
Who defied a deer only to be betrayed and murdered.
So you love
while an unfortunate.
Give me the lamp.
No?
It saddens me.
I hope you see sin.
My offer stands, after all.
Careful, if you're headed for Pilgrim's Perch, friend. The hallowed sentinels don't welcome everyone. Not even a faithful pilgrim who's crossed countless miles of land and sea to join them. All I wanted was to serve the divine judge cleric, but they deemed me unworthy and chased me off. What's a poor, rejected disciple to do now, I ask you? I gave away, but if you've got some traveling of your own to do, then I know it doesn't look like much. It's a harsh wind, but a tree that doesn't bend, breaks, I suppose. It's a tree that doesn't